What is going on, everybody, and welcome to the Fortified Gaming Channel. I am Static, and we are here with Dark Souls 2. It was released today, March 11th, along with Titanfall, and I am so excited. This is the best week of March. March is a great month for gaming, but this week we got a 2-in-1 with both Dark Souls 2 and Titanfall. We're going to go with Dark Souls first. I didn't play Dark Souls, the original one, or Demon Souls on the channel. I didn't play Demon Souls at all. I played Dark Souls, but not on the channel. I never beat the first Dark Souls. But I figured Dark Souls 2, I can redeem myself a little bit. And we can go on this adventure together. And hopefully you guys can help me through it if I get lost or stuck or something like that. But it's bound to be an awesome series. So if you're excited, smash the like button. Show me that you want more. But we're going to go through all of it, no matter what. No matter how long it takes, no matter how many times I die, we are going to get through all of this. And Stretch may be playing it as well. I don't know if he's going to record it or not. He may do a couple parts if I don't have time to or something like that. But today is going to be both Dark Souls 2 and Titanfall. Titanfall is installing on the Xbox One right now, so I'm going to play Dark Souls first. Server maintenance, alright, whatever. So we're going to jump right in. Blood on, subtitles on. And dragon invisible. I don't see a dragon, so I guess we'll go with that then. Alright, normal. Vibration, auto adjust, jump controls. L3, restricted. Alright. Alright, next. This is going to be so awesome. I don't know much about the game. Other than it's harder than the first one was. I know.
Perhaps.
Oh, we gotta jump right in.
Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake.
Damn.
Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Thank you. into a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Wow, that was freaking intense. All right, I'm ready to start playing, man. This game looks great for being only on last-gen PS3 360 PC, but jeez. Here we are. Dark Souls 2. Whoa. This game looks amazing. Can't wait to get started. I guess we're going towards a crack in the wall. Don't seem to have any weapons or anything yet. We can punch, which is always good. I guess that's block. That's super punch. Roll. Whoa, hello. The hell was that? Alright, so I'm gonna make this first part a little bit longer. I'm gonna go to, whoa. Maybe about 20 minutes for this first part. And then all the other parts we'll try and keep a little shorter, somewhere between 10 and 15. Then I'm gonna definitely, I'm not going to show you me wandering around like an idiot trying to figure out what's going on or where to go or all this stuff like I just was. I'm going to try and cut out some of the stuff so it's mostly decent footage and not just me being an idiot. So, if I see that, I don't think he can jump though, so. It's up here. Hello?
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name?
I don't know. Try to recall your name. Okay. Why is it gotta be like this? We're gonna go with Static. That is my name. Static, are you sure this is your name? Yes, I am sure.
At least you know your own name.
Is that not common around here?
Here's your reward for sharing.
Is it a weapon? Nope.
It's a human effigy.
What?
Take a closer look.
do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back, deep into your past.
Oh, it looks like a fat ball with a head on it.
Yes. It's an effigy of you.
What? Okay, time to create my guy here. Class, Warrior Knight Swordsman. Let's see. Battle Scarred Warrior, high strength, dexterity, skilled with weapons. Traveling Knight, high HP and adaptability, but that means slower. Finely skilled swordsman fights gracefully with strong weapons in both hands. Merciless Outlaw, skilled with bow. Miracle Sorcerer. Not terribly powerful, but has many items. And deprived. No. I think I'm gonna go with 13, 12. Swordsman's got low health. 4. Swordsman's got the lowest health. Jeez, I don't know if I want to do that. Strong weapons in both hands sounds good, but it looks like we're going to die quickly with that. Knight's got the most, but he's going to be slow. Warrior seems well-rounded. We're gonna go with the warrior. Sword and shield, old school. Sounds good to me. Alright, gift. Slightly increases HP. Turns hollowed to life. Cure poison. Restore HP. Homeward bone. Seed of a tree of giants. Inedible. Toss into a bonfire to raise the strength of nearby foes. Only those who seek greater challenges. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that shit. Maybe if some of you, some die. No. Let's go with Life Ring. You know what? Healing Wares, just because if we're going to go to Drangelic, whatever that thing's called, we're going to need that, so we're going to go with Healing Wares. Alright, time to do... Can we go over to the body? Or no? I did that. Can I go over to body, or no? No, I want to go to the rest of it. Unless that's after the next part. Nope, guess not. Alright, so we look like that. Whatever.
For the same reason. To break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
These old hags are not very nice.
You never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom. But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
So we're gonna die a lot. Jeez. Alright. Don't underestimate me. This is awesome. I'm super excited. Oh, we got a weapon now. A broken-ass sword. Put our shield on. Awesome. Alright, so these guys are not very nice. Who are you?
This is a limbo.
Whoa.
A link between Drangleic and the outer world.
Drangleic, that's what it's called. What's up here? Whoa, I didn't want to do that shit. I wanted to... attack.
Lost, decayed kingdom.
Open. Rubbish. Awesome. Alright. Get it. Alright. There was really nothing up here. Is there another chest? No. Alright, so I want to show you some type of gameplay in this first video, so let's go... What's over here? Aha. Awesome. Is this not the right way? It's not looking like it. So I guess that's other people wandering around. I saw another door. Maybe it's this door. That looks better. Alright, bonfire. Awesome. Let's rest just for fun. Let's move on. What's this? No, stop doing that. I keep hitting the wrong button. I'm gotta get used to the controls again. Soul of Lost Undead and a torch. Oh, I gotta walk around with a torch. Ah, here we go. This looks so cool. I'm so excited for this game. It's freaking awesome. Especially Dark Souls, the first one, had some of the best like environments and all that stuff. It was ridiculous. It was so cool. So we got white light over there. I don't really want to go in there. We got white light there too. I don't want to jump into like, I don't know what the hell's going on right away, but it is dark in here. I guess that's why we have the torch, but what does this say? Life ahead. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. Majula. Awesome. Just look at the scenery, the cityscapes. Not even that it's a city, just the background. It's freaking amazing. So this is like a little village, kind of. Except I don't see any people. They're gonna try and kill me when I see people. I don't see a bonfire or anything. What's this? Out of my way, boxes. Oh my god, I keep doing that. My life gem, good. Oh, I got one and I just wasted one. Alright. That looks not promising, so I don't want to go down there just yet. What's up over here? This is just, it's phenomenal. I can't get over how good this game looks. Hello. Homeward Bone, cool. What is this? Kneel. Victor's Stone. Enter Covenant. This will set you upon an arduous path. No, we don't need to make this any harder than it already is. Alright, so we know that's there. I don't think there's any sprint or anything. There's just the roll. And I think that's it. Alright, so giant ass hole. Oh, that looks like death, so we're not gonna go down there. Can we open doors? Oh, sweet. Charmer ahead. Oh, it's a cat. What's up?
Oh, undead owl.
Oh, hey. Yeah.
And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say.
Don't be so negative.
Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat.
Shut up.
Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
Shalqua?
So, what did you want anyway?
I don't know, what are you? Are you like a merchant or something?
Ooh, you smell wonderful.
Okay, I'm not gonna sit here and just listen to this cat. Oh, there we go, finally. Okay, so it's like, okay, so she's a merchant.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
No, cat, shut up.
Well, that's dismaying.
What does this say? Try attacking treasure ahead. Awesome. Thanks, game. Other people. Estus Clask Shard. Touch bloodstain. What, did someone die? How the hell did you die? Whoa. What are you fighting that you're dying? There's nothing here. Oh, those things! What are you? I'm not ready to fight three things at one time. I don't even remember all the controls. I don't remember how to target or anything like that. Oh, there's target. Jesus, what are those things? Come on. Let's go. Oh, God. Oh, they got a lot of health. Keep hitting it. Okay, we're out of stamina. Holy God. It's like a little armadillo creature with shitloads of health. Oh, there's two of them. Nope, we can't do two. Damn it. Die. Oh God. Okay, we gotta get out of here. There's too many. Stop targeting. Let's go away. Get out of here. So these things are killing, like, everybody. Now, I don't know if I should have gone into those... Oh, they're still coming. Those white lights before. Just maybe I would have gotten, like, weapons or something from in there. But... I don't know. I kind of want to keep checking out these houses. Hello. But these things are still chasing me. What's up here? Hey, a chest. Titanite shard. Cool. They still down there? Yes, they are. Alright, these things got me pinned. I'll have to deal with them, but I'm out of time. I don't want to make this too long. Not much happened, but we got introduced. We have our character created, and this looks like it's going to be an amazing game. So leave a like if you're excited for the series like I am. Subscribe to the channel so you can stick along and follow us with all the other videos we have with this and help me out on this adventure because I'm definitely going to need it. But that is all for now. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode.